was talking to some people and just got to know them a little bit. And they're like, oh yeah, we have this great dog. We'd love to finally get home for her. And I was like, well, let me talk to my roommate. Yeah. It ended up working out. She was already potty trained. She knew how to heal, you know, calm, all that stuff.
Yeah.
But I don't think it would have been any issue to train her. I've been wanting to get this video for a while. Jack's River Life.
Oh, that was my book?
That's my website. I'm doing video right now.
You are. Oh.
When he was coming and he had his arms sticking out, waving to us, did you see the
conductor?
Oh, I had the train going first. I had the camera going, so I picked
it
up.
Good. I bet you got it.
Boy, this is a long one.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. My legs are starting to hurt.
Look cars at him to stop and wait for this thing to come through.
You see the osprey keep swooping in?
No.
Yeah, up there in that ledge, right there.
Oh.
He's swooped over at the train a couple times.
Do you see him?
Yeah, this train's real long.
It is real long. And some of these containers look brand new, didn't they? They didn't have rust or graffiti or anything like that.
Oh, come on. That's what makes a container a container.
Oh, that's right.
I love how the locks have started to appear here.
Yes.
Like the French wall, right?
Yeah. And we saw it in Germany also.
Oh, they're green.
Now they're green. Stay right here. It's weird being on top.
Amazing how close it comes to just hitting that.
Yes.
Yeah, right?